News from across the valley now. A Fond du Lac man charged with homicide has been found incompetent to stand trial. Daniel Navarro was charged with first-degree murder and a hate crime for a July crash that killed Philip Thyssen of Fond du Lac County. Navarro, who is Mexican-American, claimed he had been harassed by co-workers and attacked by white people because of his race. He's going to be committed to a psychiatric facility.